Today we're going to be doing a bad thing, a good thing, switch, or keep challenge. So one of these had a good thing, one of these had a bad thing. If you have a bad thing, you're not going to have a point. If you have a good thing, you get 1 point. So whoever gets up to 10 wins this video. So, I mean challenge or video. So let's get started. She's going to be putting some items in here.
I'm playing, guys!
So let's get started.
Turn around!
Okay.
No!
That?
Yeah.
Okay.
Down. I'm just gonna do this one,
no
I don't.
No! I have to pick.
No, I'm doing this one, no I don't. Pick it.
Gets 1 point.
Okay, let's pull it back.
Close your eyes. No, turn around.
Ow!
Ready?
I want to keep.
What?
I want to keep.
We're gonna start over. I forgot about the thing.
No,
I put the same item. Hey guys, I forgot that we cannot put the same item, so
go back and play that.
Turn on.
Turn on. I am.
Your turn. Your new turn. Okay. We're ready. Switch your key.
I don't know. I think I want the key.
Yay, I got the good thing.
I got
this one. It's so cute. Yeah, but this one's more cuter.
Okay, my turn. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
I put this on right now. It's an ice cream lip gloss. And it sounds cute.
Here, guys, this is where she can eat.
It's, eight lip gloss.
Okay,
it's
pretty
very safe.
I really want to put that on.
So, you get 1 point, I get 1 point.
Yeah, because, I knew I was
too. Close your eyes! Close your eyes. Go somewhere else. I don't really want you to cheat. Get out. Get out. Lady.
Get out!